The following video is brought to you by the Grid Lab and Immersive Media Initiative at Ohio University and is made possible through funding from the Ohio University Innovation Strategy. Experience Ohio University's 2016 Homecoming Parade in 360 degrees. This footage was recorded with a GoPro Omni rig on October 8th, 2016.
The Charles J. and Claire O. King recent graduate award winners, Kelly Baylaw, class of 04, Travis Kidner, class of 2000. And we also had our Kermit Blosser Ohio Athletics Hall of Fame winners, Timothy Cortad, 2000 wrestling, Ellen Herman, class of 2010 volleyball, and Sammy Sean, class of 2013 football. The Kermit Blosser Ohio Athletics of Fame Lifetime Achievement Award was also recognized last night, and that would be Chris Summerlock, class of 1969 for track and field, and also as an Olympic coach. Let's congratulate all of them.
And then at this time, we now present to you amazing Ohio University dance team. They are committed to encouraging student spirit while dancing to the tunes of the Marching 110. Let's hear it for the Ohio University dance team.
So I don't know what's going on, but I feel like the band got stuck somewhere. I think there were a lot of turns out there this time for the parade route, but I think you all will agree with me that the Marching 110 is worth the wait. Am I right?
I want them to make some noise. Here they come down the street. Make some noise. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Marching 110, joined by the Ohio University cheerleaders. Come on, y'all can do better than that. Let me hear you. Oh, you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you.
The director of the Marching 110, Dr. Ricky Sook's out there. Is this your 20th year, Dr. Sook? Okay, I'm not sure everybody heard earlier as we were getting going, but this marks Dr. Ricky Soot's 21st year as the director of the Marching 110.
Thank you.
University Homecoming Court.
In our first car, we have Catherine Seyfried and Zach Rowe. Catherine's a communications major, and Zach is an integrated media major. In our next vehicle, we have Charmaine Wilcox and Michael Jones. Charmaine is a finance and international business major, and Mike is an interactive multimedia major. In our next convertible, we have Sasha Estrella Jones and Jameson Days. Sasha is an anthropology major, and Jameson is a sports management and marketing major. In that pretty red Chevy, we have Alexis Apricio and Brendan Emery. Alexis is a political science and African American studies major, and Brendan is a journalism major. And then finally, in the car that I would be in, I love that Jeep, we have Jeannie McCarvey and Devin Sutman. Jeannie is a communications major, and Devin is a vocal music major. Let's give a loud round of applause for our homecoming court.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please make some noise for your International Student Union. ISU unites member organizations representing many countries, cultures, and causes from around the globe. ISU members come from all corners of the world, represent the collective education, culture, and development interests of over 100 countries. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your International Student Union. You know, Jenny, I always enjoy the student union for the Yell Like Hell pep rally. They do a trivia, and I never get any of the questions right.
I see you, Hasha.
Hasha was the one running the trivia questions on Thursday night. All right, gentlemen, make some noise for Sorority Fraternity Lightning. Sorority and fraternity life community annually competing in a homecoming competition. This theme for the competition's year is decades. This is team 1920s, made up of Alpha Z Delta, Delta Chi Delta, and Phi Delta Theta.
Next we have the Cutler Council. The Cutler Council, our programming board for the Cutler Scholars Program here at Ohio University. They work to maintain strong connections with the Cutler Scholar alums and provide leadership, service, and academic support to all students. Go Cutler Scholars!
And gentlemen, at this time, please make some noise for Goodwill Industries of South Central Ohio. Starting with one store in downtown Chillicothe in 1959, Goodwill of South Central Ohio has now grown to serving 8 counties, including Athens, Ross, Pike, Hocken, Benton, Jackson, Fayette, and Blackwood, Pickaway counties, all obtaining retail stores to help and fuel our mission. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, for Goodwill Industries of South Central Ohio. Oh yes, it's your morning radio, sir, right there. I see him driving a van. Make some noise. Tom Williams from WATH and WXTQ driving the Jambalams. WXTQ, Power 105's long flagship radio station for Ohio Bobcat men's football, basketball. You can hear all the games as well as the coaching show every week on Power 105.5 or WXTQ.com.
Is our world's perfect athlete. Giselle Tribble is the 2016 world's perfect twirler grand champion. and Ohio's perfect twirler. Giselle's traveled to many states representing the state of Ohio as a regional champion, an international champion, a junior Olympic gold medalist. She's a current freshman at Jackson High School and hopefully a Bobcat someday. Give it up for Giselle. The next up is the GIVE, Growth International Volunteer Excursions. GIVE works to fundraise for students who are planning on attending service projects offered in Tanzania, Nicaragua, Thailand, and Laos, as well as participating in other service opportunities in and around Athens.
Number nine, welcome another sorority fraternity for our competition for homecoming. Welcome team 1930s, made of Alpha Epsilon Phi, Kappa Alpha Psi, Lambda Chi Alpha, and Chi Omega. Make some noise for them. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Laurels of Athens. Laurels of Athens offering sexual nursing and rehabilitation services. Join our Bobcat alums saying no matter what your health care needs, all roads lead to the Laurels. Go Bobcats! Make some noise for the Laurels of Athens. Student Center representative body on campus that advocates for student issues. The administration provides student opinions on important issues. Put your hands once again for the Student Senate.
And just to be fair, we have not allowed Hannah to judge you. She is abstaining.
All right, this time, ladies and gentlemen, Athens County Junior Fair, and it's 165th year. The fair held the first week of August each year, features livestock exhibits, horticulture exhibits, truck and tractor pulls, live music, great food, and much more. And what they left out is the demo derby. Oh yes, make some noise for the Athens County Junior Fair.
Next up, one of the student organizations that I advise, woohoo, American Red Cross. The American Red Cross prevents and alleviates human suffering in the face of emergencies by mobilizing the power of volunteers and the generosity of donors. And I know we have Central Ohio Red Cross members that went south and southeast for the hurricane to move. Thank you, Red Cross.
Oh, yes. Tell me, gentlemen, welcome. Team 1940s, made of Acacia Alpha Phi Alpha Delta Zeta and Phi Kappa Theta. Team 1940s.
Next up, we have our candidate for state representative, Jay Edwards. Jay Edwards has lived in Athens his entire life. He played football for and graduated as an OU Bobcat. He's now a small business owner, but has set his sights on bettering the families and community in southeastern Ohio. He's joined by the College Republicans this morning. Let's give it up and say hi.
Hi,
Gentlemen, put your hands together for the Superstars of Ohio. The Superstars of Ohio are a brave and competent team from Nelsonville, Ohio, competing around the state as far as South Carolina. The Superstars hold such titles as Grand Champs on the Grandstand and National Champions, and most recent award, Ohio State Floor Club Champions in the two organizations. Coaching, Tiffany Smith, Jeff Brickles, Valerie Adis. Make some noise.
Look at those beautiful princesses. Chanting over days. We love you. A full-service salon that performs hair, nails, tanning, as well as spas. They are located at the Market on State. Oh my gosh, what are they doing? I feel like we need a spotter. Is there a spotter?
The Colleges Get Cancer is a student-led organization that works directly with the American Cancer Society. Number one goal is to raise money and awareness for all types of cancer. Make some noise for the College Against Cancer. Also, ladies, at this time, we got the Ohio University School of Nursing for the second row collaboration between Ohio University School of Nursing and Susan K. Komen. Columbus will bring much-needed funds, resources, and awareness to those fighting breast cancer in Southeast Ohio. Make some noise for Ohio University School of Nursing. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we got the OU Percussion Club aiming to promote percussion-related events on campus, as well as educate the student body on the diverse world of percussion music in the parade. The Percussion Club will play samba music from the Lucian tradition.
The Blues Brothers, a movie came out Saturday night, and two guys playing the blues and having a good time. Dale White, Peter White from Athens, Ohio, participate in the homecoming parade every year. Showcase their love
of the
Blues Brothers.
Oh yes, but now who likes to read? That's right, Athens Public Library is right there. With seven buildings, all rows in Athens County, lead to the public library branch near you. Use your library card in your local system, including the main branch in Nelsonville, Albany, Tansy, Coolville, Gloucester, Athens, and the Plains. Make some noise for the Athens Public Library. I gotta renew my library card. You know that bike we're on? You can rent that bike at the Athens Public Library. And get that on a bike shop. Come visit.
Next up is Kappa Phi. Kappa Phi is a Christian service sisterhood. Their main focus is developing a strong bond for their sisters and with Christ through activities such as service projects and member-run Bible studies. Thank you, Kappa Phi!
Up next, ladies and gentlemen, Ohio Valley Museum of Discovery is a hands-on exploratory museum located in Athens, Ohio. We hope to inspire visitors of all ages to discover the world we live in through innovative exhibits and creative experiences. This season, we fall for the science with exhibits greatly toured exploring physics, engineering, chemistry. Make some noise for Ohio Valley Museum of Discovery.
I love bubbles. But the little ones are super adorable.
The design welcome team 1960, made up of Sigma Gamma Rho, Phi Kappa Psi, and Delta Gamma.
That serves Ohio University and Hocking employees, students, and many organizations in Athens County. And look at those cat ears!
At the time, let's go and put your hands together for the Athens County Sheriff Office. That Jimmy Chow's driving that big right there? Yes, it is. Athens County Sheriff Office dedicated committed to making Athens County a safe place to live, work, and raise family. Make some noise, Rossi Rodney out there. That's right, Athens County Sheriff. And my man right there driving the vehicle, the death officer, Mr. Jimmy Childs.
Next up, the Athens Real Estate Company, founded in 2007. The Athens Real Estate Company is the largest, most innovative, creative, and forward-thinking real estate company in southeastern Ohio. I love this because I just read whatever they give me. At the core of our business philosophy is a commitment to extraordinary service, honesty, and clear communication. And you can use that check for free when you buy or sell your house to the Athens Real Estate Company.
That's time, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for Athens County Children's Services mission to protect the children, strengthen families, and secure futures. ACCS is committed to serving the needs of children in our foster care system. Just all roads lead home. We believe that all children deserve a home. We work hard every day towards that goal. Make some noise for Athens County Children's Services.
After that cute little house, we have our Sova Bobcats, an organization dedicated to providing alternative things to do on campus other than take part. And their banner says, hangovers suck. My mom taught me that that was a bad word. Power Gamma is a peer health education that provides health information on a variety of different topics through interactive and engaging programming. And next week is the week to end power-based personal violence, and we will be all walking a mile together. Oh my gosh, and next up is the OU LGBT Center. We know the rainbow community at Ohio and Athens. Happy homecoming for everybody at the LGBT Center. In honor of National Coming Out Week Day, many folks, come out wherever you are and whoever you are. Love you, LGBT Center.
Just go once again for Team 1970s. Made up of Alpha Delta Phi, Alpha Xi Lambda, Delta Chi, and Sigma Pi. Put your name, the 1970s. He's up in Phi. Sigma Pi is a national honor fraternity that prides itself on tripod scholarship, leadership, and fellowship. Make your noise for Phi Sigma Pi honor fraternity. Oh yes, now these guys killed it at the Yale Light Hill Pep Rally. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands and make some noise for the Singing Man of Ohio. The Singing Man of Ohio consists of around 75 male singers from all majors and backgrounds since 1989. It's been a staple. Fans are making much noise for the Singing Man of Ohio.
To all students on campus by having weekly meetings with interesting presentations, social events, outdoor rest. They know about their having a good time.
We got the Athens County Dog Shelter along with volunteers from throughout Athens County and surrounding areas presenting the dogs a current availability for adoption. So all those dogs out there right now are available for adoption. Located on Route 13 in Chansey, the hours are Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Wednesday, 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Adopt those dogs so they need a home.
Project for the Kids is up next. They help kids be kids by fundraising and raising awareness for pediatric cancer, muscular dystrophy, autism, Down syndrome, childhood obesity. The list goes on and on. They welcome children in our community affected by these causes in our Bobcat family and give them a chance just to be kids. Followed by the Athens County Child Advocacy Center.
Coming, Larry Conrad Brillity. Love that car. No matter where you live, if you're a Bobcat, this is where you feel at home. That's why this year's theme, All Roads Lead to Ohio, rings so true for the Ohio University family. Larry Conrad Brillity is a faithful member of that family, too. You know them for over 40 years. Make some noise for Larry Conrad Brillity. And Josh will get a... That's why I like Josh. There we go. So the guy launching those balls right there is a proud OU alum. That's right. Thanks, Josh. Jenny, I think Josh been practicing since last year. He's been practicing throwing balls. Watch out. Here go another one. Here we go. Professional right there.
That was a little scary. I think that was a little game for 2019.
Make some noise and watch out for the flying balls from Larry Conrad Brillity.
By partnering with schools, government, and nonprofit agencies, Ohio University Comp Force and its 24 full-time service members link local orgs and streamline the delivery of programs and services that promote health, prevent disease, and improve access to medical care.
Come up next, ladies and gentlemen, GoopWorks. GoopWorks has provided over 100,000 nights of shelter to people experienced homeless for the past 35 years. The 15th annual Goodwill Walk is scheduled for Saturday, February 18th, 2017. Come on and make a difference for GoodWorks.
GoodWorks is followed by our community ambassadors. They're a group of students working with community engagement programs throughout the campus involvement center who work to help students with off-campus housing and community service.
Oh yes, I'm proud of bias. One of my favorite groups. Make some noise for UPC. University Program Council is a volunteer organization of students who work to bring interactive programs to Ohio University and surrounding communities. UPC's primary goal is to provide fun, excitement, engagement, and entertainment events for all to enjoy. UPC!
Next we have the Student Alumni Board. As a student org, SAB strives to connect current students with the programs and opportunities associated with our Alumni Association. There's 70 undergraduate members, and SAB plans and executes all kinds of philanthropic and professional events. Thank you, SAB!
Also with SAB, we got the Bobcat-a-thon year-long fundraising on Ohio University campus that benefits the Ronald McDonald House of Central Ohio. In just 2 years, the Bobcat-a-thon has raised over $60,000 for the Ronald McDonald House.
Passion Works. Passion Works Studio is an art studio that features collaborative artwork by artists with and without developmental disabilities. Passion Works is the home of the official flower of Athens, Ohio, and happens to decorate my office extensively. Passion Works Studio Gallery and Gift Shop located at 20 East State Street. Check them out.
Make some noise for another fraternity sorority team, Team 1990s. Made up of Phi Beta Phi, Sigma Chi, Phi Beta Sigma, and Phi Kappa Theta, Phi Kappa Chi. Alright, there we go, we got them. Alright, make some noise for Team 1990.
Next we have the Post! The Post, an editorially independent, student-run weekly newspaper and daily news website serving Ohio University, Athens, and Athens County, providing coverage of campus, city, state, sports, features, national and international issues.
Come next, ladies and gentlemen, Nelsonville Snowflakes Royalty Queen and Quartz. Nelsonville Snowflakes Royalty Parade Luncheon held first full weekend December during North Pole, Nelsonville. Go check them out, Miss Snowflake.
Did you just sing Snowflake? Can you do that again?
Miss Snowflake.
Oh, that's so nice.
Karaoke night at Jenny's house.
Better care and compassion for animals in our community. They work to reduce abandonment and euthanasia of healthy dogs and cats by providing education and spay and neuter assistance.
Look at those animals.
That
they're animals.
Like a really scary and sad float. We love you, Athens County Humane Society.
Coming next, we got Uptown Dog T-shirts. After a tragic loss of their building on West Union, the recovery from the Union Street Fire in 19 and in 2014, Uptown Dog T-shirts proud to announce they reopened in 2015. Just a short walk across the street, Uptown Dog, located on 9 West Union Street. Now I gotta tell you, I'm pretty biased for Uptown Dog because they make all my T-shirts. Who's gonna say that? And they print all my T-shirts over here. Full disclosure, right? Make some noise for Uptown Dog. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we got 10 West Clothing right behind Uptown Dogs. A new business, 10 West Clothing Company. The business just recently opened in a newly built, gorgeous brick building at 10 West Union, a newly renovated building. So looking for your clothes, go check them out. 10 West, located where? 10 West Union.
Next, we have ACRN. The All-Campus Radio Network is a student-run radio station which has evolved over the past 45 years into a media hub. And how about that Rock Lobster? I never really understood the Rock Lobster. Maybe you can explain it to me sometime.
Bonus points, bonus points. If they explain to the judge the Rock Lobster, bonus points. But Jenny has no, she has no rules over the judge. We can't judge, we just announced. Oh, here we go, right here. Look at this engineering right here. The Ohio University of Maine Society of Mechanical Engineering Human Powered Vehicle Team. The Ohio University Human Powered Vehicle Team is dedicated to providing young, aspiring engineers the opportunity to further learn outside the classroom. Make some noise for Ohio University Human Powered Vehicle Team.
Performance of the Irish dance. I think they're gonna wait for their music. Thank you.
Make some noise. Yeah. Yes, we can. I think Jenny gonna sign up. She's pretty entertained right now. Come on, let's jump. Make some noise for Team 2000. Part of our sorority fraternity competition made up of Alpha Omicron Pi, Sigma Phi Epsilon, Phi Gamma Delta, and Omega Psi Phi. Make some noise for Team 2000. We got the Athens Youth Hockey Association. As association represents the Athens surrounding area youth community, we are proud to go out and show our Bobcat pride, but always feel great to come back in our hockey home and feel like the bricks of Athens. Make some noise for the Athens Youth Hockey Association. The Ohio University College Democrats, political organization on campus that seeks to engage the student body in the process through political participation in elections. Make some noise for Ohio University College Democrats. Is that the current mayor of Athens down there, Mr. Steve Patterson, New Gentile? Uh-huh. Yes. Uh-huh. I'm near all these people. Yes. Is that our former judge driving the Mustang?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's good or bad to know so many people. Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Retired judge. And no, I did not have to see him in front of this court. There you go. Mr. Ken Butler, there you go, city council member.
They welcome and accept all types of people and dance styles. The Marvelous dancers are students of OU who all share a passion for the arts. Let's give them all a round of applause.
Let the Athens Figure Skating Club, that's right, the Athens Figure Club is a group of skaters who skate out of Athens at Bird Arena. They perform at on-campus ice shows as well as hockey games. Make sure you check them out, the Athens Figure Skating Club.
Go skaters! Man, I used to jump when I was young. I mean, all of our freelance, they were, you know,
The Ohio University chapter of the American Meteorological Society, OUCAMS, is a student organization on the Athens campus that has a passion for weather. While most students in this org are majoring or minoring in meteorology, students from all majors can be involved. All you need is a passion or an interest in the weather. Are they a hurricane right now? Is that what's happening? Is that like the hurricane Bobcat? One of my favorite things they do is sell donuts to raise money. I love that. The OUHCOM Pediatrics Club and the American Medical Association are up next.
Up next, we got the Shea Sales Center. The Shea Sales Center is the nation's first and highest-ranking sales program. It offers 18 credit hours of professional sales certificates. So with over 400 students and a record-breaking 138 new hires in the fall, Shea is the largest student organization on campus. Make some noise for Shea Sales Center. Citizen Bank has probably had to serve the community for over 50 years. I look forward to continuing business and then a strong community. Citizen Bank.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fun go by so fast each year.
I don't know, but we would like to thank all of our judges, all of our parade participants, and especially like to thank all of you for coming this year to the 2016 Homecoming Parade.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, now I see all y'all with your phones out there this afternoon. Make sure you hashtag, listen up, hashtag Ohio8C 2016. We want to be trending on Twitter in the next 5 minutes. So if you got pictures of the parade, make sure you share with us. Hashtag Ohio8C 2016 on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and all the above. We want to be trending.
Don't forget, you don't want to miss the Bobcats taking off on the green today at 2 p.m. We'll see you there.